hate to say this, but a lot of celebrities get unalive before they frontal lobe or as soon as they frontal lobe. And a lot of older people, their predators, know this. They can tell when a person is self-aware of the situation that is going on around them. A small number of people, put some more names in the comments, is Aaliyah, Tupac, Pop Smoke, and Biggie. One of them passed away right at 25 or something like that. But a lot of young people, when they're sharing their traumas online, as they're smiling and laughing, as they're sharing their traumas, it's going to hit them when they turn 25, because you cannot fully put the pieces together before 25. I'm sorry. My frontal lobe, weeks before my birthday, I remember it was in December. My birthday is in January. I saw colors. I could feel my wires switch. Everything started to come in, and it was worse than a dark night of the soul. But it didn't hurt that much because I've been self-aware my entire life. Like, my dreams helped me to remember my childhood memories and childhood traumas. And I've been holding people accountable since I was a little girl. But understanding why, I could not understand why until my frontal lobed. They say that they want you to get everything together before 30. What they really want to say is 25, because that is the easiest and fastest way to program you, manipulate you, and abuse you. That's why you have a lot of young people saying that it's okay to have children at a young age, not understanding that they have their entire life in front of them. After 30 is not old at all. That's why you have a lot of young kids in high school thinking that they have to lose their virginities and things like that before they graduate. And then once you hit 25 and up, you realize, I should never even did that. Because you didn't know what you was doing. And you definitely didn't even know, like, proper hygiene. You shouldn't have been doing it. People are not going to believe this. You can actually stop the process of your frontal lobing. And that's why you see a lot of 40-year-olds stuck in a 20-year-old mentality. There is a way to stop your frontal from lobing.